How doing? It's me, T. Real. As you can tell by the title, we was catfishing today. We got leaves falling from the trees and shit because it's a little bit windy. But I already got my line out. We just sitting here chilling. Can you see the pole? And on my tackle box, the ugly stick GTGX2 is out in the water. And we just hanging out, relaxing, getting our catfish on. Same place I, you know, fish down here at the cove. See, that's the end of it right there. We just waiting on a bite now. Nice and sunny out today. So I figured I'd come out here and throw my rod in the water. See if I can't catch something today. Gotta be patient with these catfish. Hell, you can sit here half the day and that one will go wow. You know what I'm saying? Damn good in the water, mate. Or you can get down left and right catch, you know what I mean? It just, we don't control them, motherfuckers. Some bitches bite when they want to bite. Especially around here. These some bitches get fed good. These motherfuckers don't need to eat around here. Look at all these boats, man. And you go back and look at my damn one of my boat landing videos. The whole parking lot's filled full of damn boats. These fish getting fed good around here. Been on that longhorn wintergreen, long cut. Ain't got my dip spittoon out here. I'm in damn woods spitting on the ground. That's right. That is right. Anyway, back to the old fishing pole. Waiting on the damn catch a bite. Threw her out there. I'm gonna throw her out there next, right directly crossing that shade over there. I just now got out in the water, so I'm just letting her sit here for a little bit, and then I'm gonna start casting over. I usually catch them directly across, but I figure I'd try to go where that green patch is over there, man. See what the hell's over there. I'm hearing church bells. Ding. Did y'all hear that? We in the woods hearing church bells. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Did y'all hear them church bells out in the middle of the woods? Hallelujah. Oh, boy. The sun is shining bright today. Yeehaw. Anyway. As soon as that thing goes, dun-dun. Boy, you better know this fish on. You better grab that pole, boy. Damn right, that some bitch done fell off the damn cooling shit. I usually hold it like this, waiting, but you know, I'm sitting here holding this camera too. Hell, I guess I can do that too, can't I? Hold them both. There's that tree y'all sitting on on the last video when I was introducing the ugly stick. Is on that tree right there. That's a big old tree right here, too, above us. Good gracious. Man, you see it here one night, man. Damn, you'll see damn all kinds of shit coming up out of the water, man, into the woods beside of you, and you don't know where the fuck they went. They'll come up on them branches and shit and just dip off into these woods right here, man. You don't know what the fuck it is and where it went. If you ain't see what it is, you in motherfucking wonder, cuz. And then sometimes during the summer, you got them water moccasins be coming up over here and shit, sneaking up on you. I had to kill one. I had a damn throw rock at a big sumbitch right here and let him. Yeah, buddy. If you ain't naturitized, this spot ain't for you. In the dark, hell no. Yeah, this nature right here will scare the hell out of you if you ain't careful. I've done been down here long enough, I get used to it. You know, during the day it's birds and squirrels and shit, but at night you got them damn possums and raccoons and shit running around. And they're in these fucking woods right here. And you be hearing them and shit, man. You just gotta keep your eye out, man. You gotta watch for them. Sometime when you get down here, you gotta damn look up. Make sure there ain't no snakes hanging from the trees and shit. Damn right, boy. Keep my eye open. I gotta tighten my line up now a little bit. Y'all hang on just 1 second. Let me see. Set y'all right there. Tighten that line up. There she is. She got it a little bit tighter on that one. All right. Yeah, ain't getting no bite. But that's okay. It's a nice day. There go the bridge. I was listening to some damn my Pandora. Oh, but I figured I'd make this vlog real fast, fishing video. Hope y'all enjoyed it, man. I was sorry I wasn't able to catch nothing for you, but my line is still gonna stay in damn water, man. I got a whole tub of damn worms in there, and I ain't finna waste them. It's the first worm out of that's the first worm out of the tub in the water right there. So I'll be here a minute. But that's okay, I'm prepared. Cause if I need to damn go to the store, it's right across that bridge right there and I damn go. But right now, we're drinking on that Mountain Dew. That's how we do. Mossy Oak, that's how we do too. Yeah, blend in with trees around here, everybody. All right, y'all, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I love y'all, everybody. Peace out. My name's T-Rail. Out here catfishing. Didn't catch a damn thing. Not yet, anyway. We'll end it with y'all watching the telephone pole. I mean, the motherfucking fishing pole. Said telephone pole because I had my damn mind on damn wrecking my truck around that telephone pole, man. Hell yeah. There she is. No bite yet. Peace out to the boat landing. Y'all have a good T-Rail. Yeehaw, Paul.